Do you think America doing enough for Pakistan? What Pakistan doing for America?
The answer is not yet, but yes. I believe most of my colleagues will follow what I've suggested to provide a democracy dividend of $1 billion to help get the economy going again and deal with infrastructure and education. I propose that we not base our policy on an individual, but on the Pakistani people, and make it clear that unconditionally we're prepared to provide $1.5 billion a year in economic aid to Pakistan. And thirdly, I think we should make it very clear that any military aid be what we call transparent, that we're able to have it accounted for, exactly how it's being used, what it's being used for. And I think that's what the United States should, the message to the people of Pakistan is, we are no longer going to support you merely based on a single thing we want. We're going to support you just like we support other nations that are allies who have difficulties. Nations like Turkey going through a court crisis right now. Nations like Great Britain and France who have had their own problems. And so the point here is that you have to assume, and if this doesn't work, nothing matters. You have to assume that the present coalition government, over the next months and 2 years of the next election, is going to result in another peaceful transition of another elected Pakistani government.